It's primarily connectivity. So connectivity in every sense. Technology, obviously, but also access to markets, access to people, and access to the language skills that you need to get to those markets.